ready today and to say something about our affair or the entire journey of our love story. I met Sujay like in my 11th standard.
First time when I met Pooja 10 years ago, that time we were kids, now I'm 27, she's 26. So we were not that mature. 10th, 11th just passed and we were like, we can't say kids, but we were not that mature. So it started from there and today I'm happy that we have come together so far. So actually I didn't imagine, first of all, that we will be together for 10 years.
We're on top of the world now, darling, so don't let go. Can I call you mine? So can I call you mine now, darling, for a whole lifetime? My heart finally trusts my mind, and I know somehow it's right. And oh, we've got time. Just say you'll stay by my side. And oh, we've got love, yeah. Darling, just swear you'll stand by my side.
Sujala Bhitle in my 11th standard, and I didn't know him completely. Matlab, just unknown for me. No common friends, nothing at all. असंच एकदम माझी गाडी उचलली होती तर
तुझ्या मैत्रिणीची गाडी जी सोडून आलेली, पण पूजाची गाडी मग मी जाऊन ती गाडी सोडून आलेली, कारण तिचा एक फ्रेंड माझ्या एका कॉमन फ्रेंडचा फ्रेंड होता. त्यानंतर मग आमची भेटी झाल्या, भेटी गाठी झाल्या. तसं मी तिला आधी ओळखत होतो, पण कधी बोललो आणि भेटलो.
सुखाने वाट पाहिल ते ही आनंदाने.
देन इट वाज जस्ट नॉर्मल हाय बाय. असं कधी एक्सपेक्टेडच नव्हतं की आय विल बी लाईक, यु नो, आय नेवर थॉट दॅट ही इज कम्प्लिटली ऑपोजिट ऑफ वॉट आय एम. सो आय नेवर थॉट दॅट आय वुड एवर बी विथ अ गाय लाईक हिम. ही इज कम्प्लिटली ऑपोजिट टू मी.
तू भेटणार रोज रोज नव्याने, तू भेटणार रोज रोज नव्याने.
आफ्टर दॅट जेव्हा 10 वर्ष पूर्ण झाली मला, आज तेव्हा मला खरं त्या गोष्टीचा आनंद आहे की मी हॅव कम्प्लिटेड 10 इयर्स विथ हिम. सो आफ्टर कम्प्लिटेड 10 इयर्स मॅरेज इज व्हेरी, इट्स लुकिंग ब्युटिफुल फॉर मी. सो लेट्स सी नाउ फर्दर व्हॉट हॅपन्स. Qualities about Pooja. First of all, she's very, very, very sweet. For me at least. She gets angry on small topics. She is arrogant sometimes. We fight a lot. A lot means on every single topic we fight. But I will take the credit. I'm the first one to say sorry and sort the fights.
मैं तो बस एक बार तुमको देखने को तरसूं, कहता है दिल ये मेरा. आते आते तुम ले आना बेमौसम की कुछ बारिशें यहाँ. आधे आधे सुख ख्वाहिशे रिहा ऐसा मेरा दिल कभी ना था हैरान बेवजह सौगात तेरी है ये बस एक बार तुमको देखने को तरसूं कहता है दिल ये मेरा हाँ बस एक बार तुमको देखने को तरसूं कहता है दिल ये मेरा
I started liking him I liked his nature so yeah that's how we started dating and without proposing without saying yes to him we started dating on a no proposal
मैनू इश्क लगा मेरे माही दा ए रंग है इश्क इलाही दा मैनू इश्क लगा मेरे माही दा जदों सोने माही दा दीदार हो गया मुच्छी रब्बा मैनू प्यार हो गया प्यार हो गया बेशुमार हो गया सच्ची मुच्छी रब्बा मैनू प्यार हो गया
It's a like Tom and Jerry relationship. Fight also, we can't stay without each other also. And after 10 years, it's beautiful now. Let's see how many years we go together. I hope so we complete like 60, 70 years together. And I've completed 10. Let's hope for the best.
At this point of his stage because I know how much she has been through and convinced each of the family member to get the person she loves in her life and I have seen this struggle so I'm happy but with that I'm sad because I'm missing someone like I'll miss the person who helped me throughout The person who helped me throughout, who shared secrets with me.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Boulevard we can go No one
lots of obstacles, but successfully done. This is all because of the love, the bond that it made, it comes so far. That's what I'm saying.